your power!
Yes, Zordon.
Tommy, the only way to defeat this monster is to hit his inner shell with intense heat, then the outside with water to freeze him. You must get inside Turban Shell's belly.
Right, Zordon.
Yeah, what have we here? It looks like lunch for me.
That's right, Wormface.
How thoughtful of someone to leave this for me. After all, it's hungry work destroying a city. Yum, yum. I'm well back to work.
Alright, I'm in. It's indigestion time.
What should I destroy next? My stomach! Oh, what's going on inside of me? Oh, heartburn!
It's too hot to breathe in here!
What's happening to me? I'm burning up inside!
Oh, Tommy, what's happening in there?
I knew I should have stayed away from the spicy foods.
I think it's working. I just gotta keep going.
That's it. From now on, I'm sticking to bland foods.
Be careful, Tommy. You can do it.
Let me chill this dude.
That's right. The water. As soon as you hit him with it.
Right. Come on, guys. Yeah. Let's see how you like my deep freeze.
Oh, no, not water, no. Anything but that. Oh, terrific. Just what I needed, an ice cream headache. Oh, hey, cut it out. Oh, I'm freezing my shell off over here.
Are you hurt?
I'll be fine. What about the monster?
I think you did it.
Excellent. That was great teamwork.
Yeah.
Thanks, Billy. This mega heater of yours worked perfectly.
Thanks.
No time to talk, guys.
Let's show him some Megazord power!
Right! Swords are back online, you guys. Let's do it!
Let's go!